there's a nice pass for Ballou, who cuts to his left, looking to get away from a couple red shirts. The pass to Secunda, who crossed it in. What a save by Turner! Zach Secundi. Secunda, excuse me.
Nice run by Rigi.
Here's Rigi. Nice.
The right side.
Yeah, the opposite ball to the back post is always dangerous to see here. Secunda sends that ball in. Ballou.
Here's Charbonneau. Finds Belango yet in the middle of the park. He'll get it wide to Secunda. Secunda's got a little bit of time before McMahon closes
nice
in.
Cross.
The header just over the goal.
Held in by LaCourt Joseph. The wings of this FC Montreal team, a major part of their attack.
Back to Charbonneau.
Nice
one touch from LaCourt Joseph to Masuri. Masuri holds on to the ball just a little too long there. He finds Secunda on his right. Secunda will try to swing it. He's going to make his way onto the pitch.
Youth program. That team was led by a very familiar face and name for soccer fans, Valerio Gazzola. Here's Njai into the box. Poked home!
Stanabaugh Cashier will turn around and switch things up, go to the left side.
Nice
little spin move there. Good play from the young midfielder. Secunda will opt for a long ball. And here's a run from Morelli. Morelli's able to get there first. He'll try to get around the keeper. Tough angle. But seriously, our camera crew is exceptional. Ray Norshine. The entire technical team working very hard to put this broadcast on the rails. Here's Rigi. A nice ball to Secunda. We'll cross it in. Haman with the head. Goal!
Got a team mistake.
And there's the first touch for man playing center back tonight, Hassoun Kamara.
Loving that one. Let it go by.
Nobody there. Here's Crawford to Secunda.
Good support for Secunda.
Seki, nice job there.
Nice win there.
Louis gets the ball back. He'll send it out to the left-hand side for Morelli, but Morelli unable to get there. Nice play by Secunda to keep it in. Secunda cutting, sends it into the box.
Keep the ball.
But they do keep the ball. Here's Josiki playing it to the left for Secunda. Here, settle that down with his right foot, plays it out to the left, to his left. And here's Mkungilwa in the box.
Oh. In the pre-match, just that maybe he can leave some space, can like be prone to some mistakes, but tonight it's been perfect.
Which led to the coaching change, and now a fresh canvas to paint on for the rest of the season. The cross into the middle, oh my, a great.
The near post, but it started that way, and then ball kind of soared on him, took flight. Nobody was home, though. Ideally, you'd like somebody to
constant fighting through. Some physical defending, but couldn't take the ball. Secunda.
Hands right here. You got a free look out to the outside. Look out. Noble knocks it up in the air, and it's in. There it was again, coming from the far side. And you talked about the aggressiveness here, and that was Secunda.
The clearance ends up going back off Rigi. And back to Montreal. Here's Secunda on the right-hand side.
1v1 against Ambrose.
Secunda with a nice move. The left-footed cross. And Jackson there. The header goes wide. But
misses.
Fantastic setup from Zach Secunda.
Misses.
And it's Heath in possession for Rocca. But Secunda able to intercept. And a little confusion there between Secunda and Morelli. And a nice pass there from Zach Secunda, who finds Nicole Joseph.
And you'll see Jimmy McLaughlin slides this one back in front. Hopeno lets a shot go. And
it's time to unleash your potential.
Trying to see who that was in there.
And here's Eli Gardner again. Eli Gardner will find Ownby. Will Ownby be able to get around Secunda? Nice by Secunda again. Another guy who's played very well today.
They were in trouble for a moment as Carson Smith and Willie Hunt were upfield.
Happened right now on this one. Given away. Canardo Forbes steals.
Throw way too slow to get back.
Louis hit. Dakers with the long ball. That Secunda's gonna settle down off his chest. Nice play to break that.
But nonetheless, well done to get the ball.
Wants to play that one forward quickly. There's Wiedemann playing it for Cummings. intercepts the ball. Nice cheeky pass from Close to Martinez, who finds Estrada, but Secunda was right there following the play. Good defensive play.
Plays it forward to Montreal. Nice play by Secunda there. Ringoff will get it back to Secunda.
Aggressive in his pressing and able to cut the ball back. Really sharp.
Montano and McCabe working. The bottom of your screen now. It's going to be a foul call there.
I wish advantage was given there because there was a 2-on-3 for someone.
Shot there from Zoo. Way blocked by Louisville FC.
It's a
defense, and now Louisville's coming in numbers. Nice. Here's Dakers coming down the left side. Secunda retrieving there. Close the gap. Dakers will play it back. Play to Adams. Adams with a nice move there, but not able to get through it.
Dexter showing he's not shy about playing in USL. First start. Nice play, but both fullbacks.
Canadians. Down the line it goes for Woodbine.
Ball downfield. There's Secunda. He's just kind of old reliable there. Just the slot him in a right back and he just does a nice.
So much. You know, their fullbacks have so much space to be able to cross.
There's a cross from McClaws blocked by Secunda. There's Obakov. Obakov coming up the left side. Taking a couple men on, he crosses. Thomas there, swings one in. Filion comes out, does well again to punch that one away.
Good job by Haman there.
Little give and go with the keeper there. McClaws,
good pressure.
Able to get that one away, but some very good pressure by Zach Secunda.
Could be very, very good news for FC Montreal.
There's a cross in. Filion has to punch that away, but he manages to keep it out.
Kind of basic in modern soccer to be successful, and they have come back to those basics.
And here come the New York Red Bulls too. An overlap on the right side is blocked. And good effort from Zach Secunda.
Austin with Portillo. They've got options wide with Griffith. He's in space. They'll be running at the defender here, trying to turn him. Well played.
Stoltz with a head on it that Secunda did well to swing. Adams plays it on the right side to Etienne. He's one-on-one with Secunda. Etienne hits it to Adams.
Secunda was very calm.
That was
very calm and collected on that play.
Ball ends up on Etienne's foot. Secunda there. And slows down Etienne just enough. Lost and some legs there.
Exactly.
And then just popped up. And it goes just wide.
Smart cheeky pass with outside of his foot for Etienne. And, you know, good.
Zach Secunda, who's rock solid as always for FC Montreal on that back line.